Hi, I'm Jason from expertvillage.com, and now that we've done all the cutting and the edges and the shaping, we're ready for the first part of polishing and sanding. We're using the 220. Like I said before, we're going to go around the whole thing in circular motion, and then we'll let it dry and mark it. Use the low speed on your Dremel. And if your Dremel does that, which mine does all the time, we're going to rinse it off and let it dry, and I'll talk about edges and scratches.